Hello everyone and welcome to what is pure filth. This probably should have a PEGI 18 rating because this lobby is full of it. Honestly, I couldn't believe this race. So this happened on stream, as you could probably guess by the camera there when I was talking. But basically it was in between two FIA races. We went into Daily Race A, expecting a nice clean race, maybe the odd moron, maybe. But oh no, this race has it all. So we set off here, you know, normal start here. And if you look to your left, we have Jimmy Zeppelin there, who's about to get brake checked, maybe. I don't know what happened there, but it caused a little bit of carnage. We at least gained a position there from Agu, and we have raced Agu before. So, you know we can race clean with Agu as we come through that first corner then on the inside of the Spaniard on the right-hand side there. And we're looking to get P9 already. Happy days. Look at this going well. A little bit of contact there between Jimmy and Zolt. Now, the Hungarian, we're going to have to keep an eye out for later on. That's all I'll say for now. Let's put it that way. As you can see, he's already not letting me on the circuit, but eventually does. And we can continue racing now. Agu, look at that, making a few positions there. Up into P8 from P11. Heading down towards the hairpin. And obviously, this is Punterama. As you see, down there into the left, there was a Golf, I think. No, it was a Clio blocking a black Golf there. No idea who that is. Oh, it's Mr. Amphrop. Now, that is a very famous name in terms of the daily races and not being the cleanest of drivers. So just to point out there already, you're noticing a few familiarities with some of the other filthy videos on the internet. As you see, the Hungarian goes through there. Now, I did pull out of that just because of what happened. And look, we have carnage. Manu's gone off. And Mr. Anthrop, of course. So we've gained a few positions there. Looking down the inside of Jimmy Zeppelin here. Not going to quite get it done. Jimmy obviously likes the handbrake there. Agu's been forced out wide, so looking to get that position. We leave Agu just enough space to come back on there. And we continue up into P7. So P Steve, or as you guys are now calling it, P Tidge, because we seem to end up in it, which is P6 if you didn't know, is just up ahead there. And you see the Hungarian doing something very weird there, going full left randomly out the blue. I'd say we've got to keep an eye out for that driver. You've got to keep an eye out for everybody, to be honest, in this race. Trust me, you do not want to go away from this race. It's filthy. It's why it's called pure filth. Anyway, you can see the Hungarian up ahead weaving a little bit. I didn't really take notice of that. As you see, I'm reading the chat at the time. And I really should have taken notice of that weaving. As we head towards turn one then, and nice and easy turn in. Obviously, we do a weekly race guide, so if you're not tuning in for those, please do. They're entertaining, they're fun, and you get to see what is actually happening for the week. Well, get a feel for the races. I always knew this was going to be a little bit contacty as we just tapped Jimmy on the rear there. A bit accidental, just broke a little bit earlier than I expected. Going through the chicane then, or the chicken as we call it, and Jimmy does cut that quite a lot. And unfortunately for Jimmy, Jimmy's about to get a 0.5 second penalty there, and that means we are going to end up in that P-Tidge position then as we continue down towards the hairpin then. And let's have a look in that rear view mirror, because this is where it's all about to start off there. So we've got two Spaniards behind us there. We've got, I think it was Coquessens or something, and someone called Manu, not Manu Rodri. I don't believe it was Manu Rodri anyway. And they're going to go side by side here throughout the S's as... Manu just gets ahead here, but trust me, it gets a little bit filthy here. As you see, the Spaniard goes down the inside. Big tap on the Manu driver, and he's just going to come straight back at him. Revenge is sweet, and straight in to the gravel trap there and gets that position. Anyway, we jump back to the action with us up ahead, and you see Zolt's gone very wide there. And we were going to look on the inside of Jimmy, but Jimmy covers off that very nicely as we continue on. In fact, I'm going to leave you with a little bit of the live stream just for a second. No, Patrino, Jimmer! Well, it looks like I may have been predicting the future, because what's about to happen is absolutely hilarious. And once again, we'll jump to the live stream because obviously it's a brilliant reaction. Oh! Honestly, that was unbelievable. No Punterino, Jimmer. And Jimmer decides to punt himself. What about that? But anyway, we continue on with the racing. That wasn't actually Zolt's fault up ahead. As you see, he goes full drifto there into the chicken. And he does get it stopped, to be fair to him. And through we go then. And we are looking to try and get past. Not really got the run on him here, so it's going to be Lionel Stern, I think, up towards the hairpin. But yeah, the next lap. Oh, honestly, I hope you got your popcorn ready, because trust me, it's about to kick off absolutely big style here as we head towards the hairpin. But obviously, it's not too bad there. A bit of a weird braking there from the Hungarian up ahead. And Manu looking down the inside. So that was the weird thing. Manu's an interesting one. We will discuss this a little bit later on. It's a really interesting one as we continue through the S's now. And it's all getting a good run through there at least. And you see, in the mirror, actually, some side-by-side action between Agu and Manu. There is enough space left there, so nobody does die, and Agu does get that position. I see Zolt's going all over the place now. I got so confused. I was like, okay, I'm going to go up the inside. I know he's going deep there. He's so far on the inside. I went for the move here. I'd left enough space. See, I'm lifting off the throttle there. You know, I'm being clean. I'm being reasonable. All over the place, this guy. My word. Come on. He's racing clean. He's just trying to judge where I could pass. And as I said on stream, we're having a clean race. Well, isn't that about the world change? We're looking around the outside of the Hungarian here. And let's see what happens as through we go. I'm like, okay, I'm going to go to left. And he just shoots left. I'm like, okay, that's a bit odd and blocking, basically, which is not allowed like that. And then he just starts doing this. I'm like, okay, well, just let me go by then if you want to do your handbrake stuff. And then, yeah, he's putting me into the barrier like an absolute moron is what we'll call it. So the filth begins now, folks. So coming into turn one, Manu goes for the cutback, but couldn't push to pass, really. I don't know if they're trying to help me here or not, because they absolutely got to fly into Zolt here. Look at this. Absolutely punter armor trying to take the driver out. And I'm like, oh my word. Okay, here we go. I'll try and go around the outside. This is so dangerous to do. As we go through here, I'm like, okay, I'm going to get taken out here. So I instantly know what's going to happen. It's going to start turning to me. So I'll start turning left to avoid that situation. And we do. And then I'm like, that's enough now. I've had enough of this. I want this stopped right now. So I say, I've had enough on stream as well. You hear it. And then I get pushed from behind. So I'm like, okay, it's all kicking off now. So I'm back out of it. And then Manu comes in. Agu comes in to help me as well. Agu came on stream after and said, I tried to help you there, Tidge. They pushed Zolt out the way. So I'm like, okay, well, I'll try and go on the inside now. Zolt sent to the back. And now Mr. Anthrop's in the mix as well. Here we go. It's the filthy moment you've all been waiting for. As through the left we go, then it's side-by-side action. And we are having a fairly okay race with Manu, but look at that radar. It's all kicking off now. Someone comes flying through here, looking to take Agu out. It doesn't quite work out. I accidentally hit Manu because I get pushed. Mr. Anthrop forces everyone up as well. We continue on. Jimmy now catches up as well as we look to go around the outside of the Spaniard through the quadruple. Is it quadruple apex? I can never remember this. As through we go. And now we get leaned on by Manu. Pushes us out wide here. Which I was like, oh my word, come on. I thought you were trying to race clean. I wasn't sure what was going on at this point. Been pure filth throughout this entire race as we head towards the last corner then. And yeah, I wasn't even expecting what was about to happen here. The Spaniard chucks it into Mr. Anthrop and he doesn't move. I want that hack in the game where you can absolutely fly into something. He gets a penalty for it as well. The driver literally lost half the aim because he didn't move. So Manu then forces Jimmy left and then loses all the positions. I was so confused. This race was the most confusing race in history. I was bursting out laughing and oh my word. Imagine if Key was back here as well. Key started up ahead. It was in between daily races. But yeah, do check out Key as well on YouTube. But oh my word, that was absolutely hilarious. So some drivers for you to avoid there. You know, we've got Mr. Anthrop. He seems to be one to avoid. We've now got Zolt is one to avoid. He didn't even finish the race. Manu, I don't know. Jimmy likes the handbrake. I don't know. I got really confused. It was it was the weirdest race I've ever been part of. I've got to be honest. I do hope you enjoyed this race highlights video. We don't do them too much, but when there's a race that's funny or, you know, good racing action, I will put it out there. But even so, that is going to be it for this video. Do give it a like if you did like it. Subscribe if you want to stay in touch with all the content, of course. But that is going to be it for me now, folks. Do have a good rest of the evening, day, wherever you are, but I look forward to seeing you in another video or live stream very soon.